back here where we left off. Time to try again. Looks like I hope you study. Okay. Mini Mage Marsh, Rusty, which one wears a stupid hat? Okay. Jolly Ollie and Wally. I think it was Wally! I know Ollie didn't wear a hat. He wore a sack. Yeah, I'm doing that. How many wheels do I have? Three. Dirk? Curses! You're clearly cheating now! Double curses, a super quiz correct answers, that's 2 points. Those bogus butterfly boosters, how many have you stolen so far? One, dude. Crackers, I knew I should have made these harder. This quiz, how many hexagons are on the board? It was 10. Oops, players. Guide their available fly. Your health meter, how many butterflies did you start out with? I think six? Yeah, six. Curses! You're clearly cheating now! Jeez. Only three more! The terrifying bottle dispenser, Vindy, how many? Yeah, 16, bruh. Crackers, I knew I should have made it these harder. I love it. The ridiculous fishbowl freak, Dr. Fuzz, what was she wearing? What is her second transformation? Snowplow? Reasonable price for anybody? Crap, it was a snowplow! Okay. Two so good smoke! Just two more, I'm okay. I love next time, now back to the start, dummies. I can't do his voice, it's too taxing on my throat. Ten. Yes. Okay, study this time, blah blah blah. The picture. Was it taken? Suppose. Retro. I just guessed. Fiddlesticks! How did you get that one? How many wheels do I have? You have three, bruh. Ugh, a lucky guess, surely. Double curses. That was a super quick question. Answer, 2 points. That's a 2-pointer. Yeah, damn straight. These characters, who is it? Character, who is it? Planker. Kier says you're clearly cheating now. Double curses. Paige's legal property of Ivory Towers, how many do you have in total? It's an outrageous number. 42. Outrageous number! I hope you were not looking at your cell phone. I don't have a cell phone, bruh. Glitterglaze, Useless Snowman. How many are there?
No hope.
I just guessed. Flaming Vowel. These are clearly too easy. Did this bubble move use underwater? What is it called? Something. Bubble poo. Bubble. Incorrect! Bubble booty. How did you even get this far? I don't know, I guessed. There was bubble butterfly boosters. How many have you stolen so far?
Yeah.
One. I hope you're not looking at your cell phone, though. Yeah, I wasn't. I don't even have a cell phone. Blast, you're beating my final quiz. You beat my final quiz. Thank goodness. Now we can enjoy the next world without counting all those collectibles. I'll have my revenge in this game more than next. Mwahaha.
Jeez, you have an X game coming out? Damn.
I'd love to play that game. And by the way, this is part 14.
14 beaches?
Beaches, yeah. Beaches. B-E-A-C-H-S-H. Beaches. Beaches. Every tower. Nice. Probably never gonna find this one again. Okay. Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hey. No.
Hey.
No.
Hey. No.
Hey.
No.
Hey.
No.
Hey. Yeah. Hey. Hey.
God, give me my flat. Oh, it's pipe. Dirt.
Yeah.
Yeah, butterfly and my tummy. Oh, hell no.
If you thought the challenge is so far enough, wait until you see my outlook for Q4.
Hey, hey, yeah, hey.
What is that laugh? Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, that kills me. Beaches. That's what you are. Just a bunch of beaches. This place is horrible.
Can you guys get the Hoover? I have the golf land with another corporate henchman.
Why'd you go? The air here is more toxic than your old shorts.
Let me get some protection.
Okay, get some protection. Hey buddy, what's up? My favorite guy! Welcome, I see you made it to my special friend. Lovely views. Here, eh? I hope you don't change extra for them. I hope you don't charge extra for them. You're getting close to your missing book, but I won't quite flinch without my next free charge. It won't... Oh. Clinch it without my next free of charge maneuver. This next one move will allow you to master the art of self. Like that time I snuck into Castle Bees and helped myself to the garden tools. I perform camo clock. Simply hold left trigger and B. Thanks for the trousers. We're good to go. Excellent. Change. To succeed.
Yeah, hey, yeah, hey.
Shoot up, you know those dinosaurs, and tell him we don't have that internet. What do you mean he doesn't have the internet? Damn it, hold!
Thank you.
The chest to go down. Really, that's all for this room? Well, all of you, back there. Now, all you deserve. Your room for you.
Cut!
What?
Anything up here or down there or whatever? Big douchebag part in the way. Always makes me laugh.
Yes. Thank you, boy. Did I unlock a new tonic? No. How the hell did I get over there? Pagey. Oh, I guess it's against the black. Now, what is the new tonic, babe? Come on.
Welcome back. I bet you'll have all my tonics unlocked in no time.
Gets extra health from butterflies. No. Oh, wait. That's right. Okay, I'm only gonna do one quick other thing. When I get to Steel Man. When I get into that temple, get that Keiji, and get the hell out of here. After I get the Pagey I'm thinking about, then I'm going to end the episode because I already know it's 35 minutes and going a little over. It used to be what I do, but I try to avoid it nowadays. I don't want an episode that's too long for the viewer that they can handle in like one sitting. So yeah. We're almost done. It's 3:29 p.m. I'm gonna get that pagey and gotta get that booty. Hell yeah, that booty. Wait, this way. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby girl. Gonna get that pagey. Pagey. I don't know. Don't mind me, I'm just stupid. It's tri-ball sack power. Another. Tri-ball sack temple. Oh, this ain't any easier.
Thank you.
Subscribe, hit that bell if you haven't already hit it. And yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. Yeah. Anyway, this has been your old pal Foggy here. Ciao. 4.